but American taxpayers later found out otherwise. This past week, six Iowa lawmakers gathered around a table to decide whether to punish a coworker about his words. Greenfield Republican Clell Baudler doesn't deny that he lied about his health to get a medical marijuana prescription.
Oh, did I lie? Hell, I've never had hemorrhoids. I didn't lie to a doctor. I did not lie to a doctor. I lied to a government-sponsored drug dealer masquerading as a doctor. He was no more a doctor than I am purple.